Hi, I'm Fran Weiss from Weiss Computer Help, and today I'm going to show you how to set up your email account in Microsoft Office Outlook. Setting up your email account in Outlook can be very useful and help you check multiple email addresses faster. Today we will be setting up an AOL account in Outlook. The first step to setting up your email account in Outlook is to open Outlook. Once in Outlook, click on the Tools tab and then on Email Accounts. This will open the Email Account Setup Wizard. Click on Add a New Email Account and click next to start the setup process. For the server type, select IMAP. Then type in your name and your email address. Once you have done that, type in imap.aol.com in the incoming mail server box and smtp.aol.com in the outgoing server box. After that, you can type in your password and select Remember Password if you do not want to type in your password every time Outlook opens. Click on More Setting and type in what you want your email address to be called. Now comes the important part. If you don't do this, you won't be able to view or send emails. Click on the Advanced tab and type in 143 for the incoming mail server port and 587 in the outgoing mail server port. After that, press OK and click Next. Your email account will now be set up. You can view your inbox, saved mail, and send mail now. Thank you for watching this video, and we hope that you will be able to use Microsoft Office Outlook to keep your emails more organized and make it easier to view your inbox and send emails. If you have any questions or comments, please tell us, and we will gladly respond. You can also watch other videos to help you see how to use your computer in many new and helpful ways. And remember, if I can do this, so can you.